Adam Lefko, the fact that Clippers have won 9 in a row here. If you go back 11 years as Kawhi is fouled, so this is a pretty good sample size here, but the Clippers, when they kind of turn the corner as a franchise, they are 35-9 against the Lakers. Going back 11 seasons, including the two wins this year.